So good evening to all my dear friends. As we all know that because of garbage we are facing a lot of problem and it is very difficult to survive in this country. So it is our responsibility to neat and clean our country.
Waste management and Swachh Bharat, which was dream of our the father of nation Mahatma Gandhi, thought this. Every colleges and schools are following this.
This is leading to many diseases such as dengue, malaria, which is causing a lot of pollution.
People are becoming careless and think that the garbage is only responsibility of poor people to clean this, but they are wrong.
I want to say each and every people living in this world do not throw a garbage.
Now we are show you a reality of people.
So now we would like to show you a reality of people. So please do cooperate with all of us. Nowadays, wherever we see, people are just talking about government irresponsibility, but they don't know what we are doing for government. So why we are doing this? For social media?
No!
So why we are cleaning this road? For newspaper headlines?
No!
So yes, my dear friends, we are doing this for our country, for our nation. And it is not our today's responsibility. We have to clean this every day so that we can live in a beautiful city. So yes, it was just to make you understand. Let's take a reality charge now.
So as you can see, there is written, don't spit here.
What happened?
Here, what is written here? I'm not able to read.
Wait. Do spit here. Arey, it's spit here.
Spit here?
Yeah.
They are illiterate people. What more can we think about them?
So what do you think? Educated people will clean this road?
Just because you are educated doesn't mean that you don't value the importance of cleanliness.
One day I was going somewhere and finding a dustbin, but these people take money every month, but they can't put even a single dustbin. But who cares? Leave it.
Hey, too much garbage. That's why we give this post to government. Now we have only to clean this.
Our government will not come to clean this. Next time, I will not give them.
How uneducated people are, but who cares? Why should we waste our time in this garbage?
Too much work today.
Oh, today is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Day and I have not posted a single photo. Excuse me, Bhaiya, can I have used this? I mean, I want a picture with it, so may I? Thank you. Hashtag Swachh Bharat Abhiyan Day.
Too much work.
Do you like this life or you actually want to make difference?
You make a lots of project on garbage. It might give you a good mark, but will it actually make you a good human being?
You blame RWF, you blame government, but have you ever seen your own mistake?
Yes, yeah, London is very clean city. And see India?
Oh, hello ma'am, what are you doing? Why are you throwing it here?
Are you new in this country? Can't see, it's in a dustbin.
It is not a dustbin, you throw out of the dustbin.
Okay then, don't waste my time.
Throw this garbage outside that shop.
People will never understand the importance of cleanliness.
This spring roll is very tasty, but too much spicy. I should throw it here.
If everyone is like that, then why should I change myself?
Do you also do this at your home?
So, does it not your responsibility to neat and clean our country?
You said you did not throw a garbage, but did you stop those people who were throwing garbage?
Do you need any teacher who will tell you where should we throw garbage?
If not, then why we need to tell you your mistakes?
If any children does this mistake, but we make them understand, then we are doing this, then who will?
So yes guys, this time we have to stand for our country and for our nation. So let's keep this in mind. Let us not throw garbage again. Thank you.